Bueno, peleamos aquí y bajamos.
Just a second.
Together.
First things first.
Where the hell am I?
I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm in some sort of... Oh, I'm not sure what to call it.
Usamos el taladro en el poste eléctrico. Y ahora usamos la palanca.
See what I can do.
Ahora utilizamos la cinta de emergencia con la palanca.
This should be useful.
Y con el cadáver. Ahí tiramos el cadáver, tío. Y con la llave.
Rest in peace.
Volvemos a la habitación de antes. Usamos la llave con la caja de herramientas. Y cogemos el cable de batería. Usamos el cable de batería con el generador.
This goes on here.
Y con los cables expuestos.
And this goes over here.
So yeah,
can you hear me? I'm working on getting out of here. I can see a light far above me. I think it's a way out. Got it!
Usamos la cuerda de nylon y subimos. Seguimos subiendo.
I hate this damn place.
heavy.
There's some sort of interference to the structure.
I'm in a trap.
Y entramos aquí.
The tower. I am pressurizing the raw materials containment tank.
Come in.
John, thank goodness, I can hear you. You just disappeared. No radio, no PDT.
Who the hell was that?
Dr. Ardis Milan, head of special projects.
He knew you.
It's a big ship.
I'm in a different division to him entirely. Only met him once. A real arsehole.
Just want to get my family out of this goddamn place.
That's the plan.
You mentioned earlier that you lost my
personal data tag. Every person on board has one.
Like animals.
The tags monitor everything. Security access, food intake, location tracking.
Everyone has a tag. We can use it to find my family.
I'm afraid it doesn't work like that, John.
Like hell it doesn't. If I'm tagged, then so are they.
I can only access your tag because the Dotmake scanners registered you. I've scanned for your family and I can't pick them up.
Are they on the ship? Have they been rescued?
It only means their PDTs haven't been activated. But I still have an idea that might just work.
See?
In the crew quarters. You should be close to an infirmary with a DNA sequencer. If you get your blood into the sequencer, I can scan the ship for familial DNA. And then we can find your daughter. Then...
We use her DNA to find Ellen.
Exactly.
Notice. Reserve power facilities are online. Backup systems are now enabled and functioning at benchmark levels.
Aquí podéis leer, aquí podéis leer. Y aquí. Sale el detector de movimiento que todavía no podemos. Que lo haremos más adelante.
I need to figure something out here.
Once we know where Becker is, how can I get to her?
There is another tram through the crew quarters. Once we know where you're going, we'll move forward from there.
More trams.
Vale, aquí podéis leer.
Vale, ahora
lo que necesitamos, la jeringuilla, en nosotros mismos. Y nos sacamos sangre, entonces ahora lo utilizamos con el escáner de ADN.
Okay, it's working.
Receiving the genetic info. This is good, John. This is excellent.
Wait. I can hear something.
Cerramos la ventana de cristal.
Sure.
I only picked up paper flash in the scanner. A crew member.
I wasn't a crew member. I wasn't even a person. I was an animal.
The upload finished. I'm going to start the scan now.
Tia, what's going on here?
I've heard things, but I don't know any specifics. You have to believe me.
Maybe it was one of those fucking things that ate Yuri.
Crew plants. I don't care for man's pets.
Just let me know when the scan's finished.
Secondary containment is now accessible. Head through to the other tram station.
Seguimos.
Warning. Serotonin levels are abnormal.
Por aquí. Entramos en esta habitación. Aquí tienes una PDA. Y aquí tenemos las rendijas del suelo que tendremos que hacer algo más adelante. Aquí tenéis otra PDA si queréis leer. Salimos de aquí. Vamos a esta habitación.
Aquí tenemos
Hello.
Poder.
Father had a tongue that was also black.
Is anyone there?
They didn't care for us. We didn't care for them. And so it happened again and again. Skin like a crocodile and eyes like sin. The orgy consumed them from the bed.
Volvemos a la habitación de antes. Y utilizamos la sábana de lino con las rendijas del suelo agrietadas.
Okay, now let's see what I can do.
Oh shit!
How am I gonna get back up?
God, John, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Hey, this is all new.
Aquí a las rendijas caídas. Y usamos el taladro en el holograma.
This is a useful drill.
acceso a la tubería.
Goddamn cat. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Come here, come here. I won't hurt you. I can't believe that just happened.
Explosive, right?
Highly.
Why would there be methane tanks under the crew quarters?
Kane doesn't care about safety. They're driven by profit.
Bien, ahora utilizamos el mechero en el agarre de batería.
You said it's been 3 months since all of this happened. Shouldn't there be a rescue mission on the way?
This is a deep space vessel. It can operate indefinitely. If it wasn't for the psychological effects of deep space travel, she wouldn't even need a new crew.
So nobody's looking for us?
No, and even if they were, there's no way for them to find us. 3 months is a long time adrift.
Venimos aquí y utilizamos el palo del billar con el mechero. Creo que lo vamos a dejar aquí y ya seguimos en el próximo vídeo, ¿vale?